To God be glory. Thank you, Brother Carl. My soul has been anchored in the Lord. And that's shocking news. When you know who your Savior is. And that my soul anchored in the Lord simply makes it clear to us that when this life is over, we got a place over in glory where there be no more sadness, crying, all the things that we have to still deal with. I'll be over with because my soul is anchored in the Lord. And the thing about it, because your soul is anchored in the Lord, while we're still on this side, it'll give you a peace. That's a passive all understanding. And you feel it's okay to love those who don't love you. You feel it's all right to be there for those who were never there for you because your soul is anchored in the Lord. To God be the glory. We thank God, amen, for his son Jesus, our Savior, our Redeemer, to the Holy Spirit, the Holy Ghost, our comfort and our guide. We thank Deacon Bridges for the prayer leader. We praise God in the name of Jesus that we continue to move forward in his holy name. We give honor, amen, to our video ministry and all part of the YouTube ministry and Facebook ministries and all to help make this ministry possible. We pray that God's blessings be forever upon each and every last one of you. Let's continue to pray, follow to pray. For somebody that need to know more about their soul today, somebody that's not sure about their soul is anchored in the Lord. Somebody's thinking about giving up. Someone that's feeling as though they're at the end of their rope. And things just is not going well. And they can't see any light at the end of the tunnel. But we do believe that there is power in the name of Jesus. We believe that there is joy once you get connected with him. We believe that God will answer prayer. We believe that the special fervent prayer of the righteous avail much. We believe that if we go down on our knees, if we just turn it all to the Lord, if we just seek him while he's yet to be found, he'll make everything all right. We believe that today. So wherever you are today, wherever you're going through, wherever you've been dealing with, I'm about to tell you in the mighty name of Jesus that God will answer prayer. God will deal with any situation that they get, they're getting too hard for him. He can reach you wherever you are. We're going to pray right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we come to you with open arms. Open hearts, more importantly. Our minds on you. We come to you knowing that you will make everything all right. We do believe, Father God, that there's healing in the name of Jesus. There's power in the name of Jesus. And it was you, Lord, that taught us to say, Our Father, which art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. That will be done in heaven as it's already done in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us by our debts, we forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all things that are sinful and evil. For thou art the kingdom, the power, the glory. Help us right now in the name of Jesus. Help us upon us, Father, right now as we continue to go through life situations. We know, God, that you know all things, and before we even ask God, you know our thoughts. We know, Father, that you know how to touch that mind, touch that heart, touch that spirit. You know how to rejuvenate us. You know how to regenerate us. You know how to put things back there where they need to be. So right now in the name of Jesus, touch those right now. Just bow down the mouth, pull me forward. We pray in the name of Jesus that you hold them in the palm of our hand. Lord, right now in the name of Jesus, other illnesses. In the name of Jesus, Lord, let them know about it. You never lost a patient. That you're a doctor in a sick room. That you're a medicine. When we need a prescription. Have your son right now, Jesus. Let them know that you have not forgotten about them. That you're still an investment in this thing. Touch Jesus. Somebody's going through financial issues right now because they lost their job. They don't have a job. They're trying to get through this thing and paying bills. And right now it's not working for them. Let them know in the name of Jesus. Everything belongs to you. All we can ever imagine, Father, is in your hands. Let us know we got cast our cares upon you, for you care for us. Give them hope, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Let them know that they can just hold on just for a little while. Everything will be all right. Happens right now in every church, right now, every pastor, all the people, all everywhere. Those who have already opened up and those who still contemplate. Make it quite clear, Lord, that the real church is in our hearts. And if we speak from the real church in the name of Jesus, in this
don't make your rule over me. These are all